In 2003 winners Turkey has participated in the Eurovision Song Contest 34 times since its debut in 1975. Since the introduction of the semi-finals in 2004, Turkey has only failed to qualify for the final once in 2011. Turkey won the contest once in 2003, and hosted the 2004 contest in Istanbul. The song, Every Way That I Can, was the winning song of the Eurovision Song Contest 2003, sung in English by Sertab Erenaj for Turkey. Initially, it sparked controversy in Turkey for its subject matter and English language lyrics, and was not considered a favorite to win the contest. It continues to be ranked among the best Eurovision entries of all time. Ukraine has won the contest three times, from 2004 with Wild Dances by Ruslana. Ukraine has previously hosted the 2005 and 2017 contests in Kyiv. Wild Dances, written by Ukrainian singer-songwriter Ruslana, lifted the trophy in 2004. The song, representing her country, won the contest held in Istanbul with a score of 280 points. 2005 winners Greece has participated in the Eurovision Song Contest 42 times since its debut in 1974, missing six contests throughout that time. Greece's first win came in 2005 with My Number One, sung by Helena Paparizou. My Number One is a song recorded by Greek-Swedish singer Helena Paparizou, written by Manos Saltakis, Christos Dantis, Natalia Germano, and produced by Christos Dantis. Held in Kyiv, awarding the country its first victory in the Eurovision Song Contest. After the Eurovision victory, the video for the song was released in several countries throughout Europe. It went to number one in both Greece and Paparizou's native Sweden for 4 weeks and was certified gold in both countries. The song was played constantly in Greece all through that summer. 2006 winner, Finland has participated in the Eurovision Song Contest 55 times since its debut in 1961. Finland won the contest for the first, and to date, only time in 2006 with Lordi's Hard Rock Hallelujah. The country's best result before then was achieved by Marion Rung with the song Tom 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 in 1973, which placed sixth. Finland has finished last in the contest 11 times, receiving null points in 1963, 1965 and 1982. 2007 winner, Serbia, has participated in the Eurovision Song Contest 14 times since making its debut. Serbia previously participated as part of Yugoslavia, both the Socialist Federal Republic of Yugoslavia from 1961 to 1991, and the Federal Republic of Yugoslavia in 1992, and as Serbia and Montenegro, 2004 to 2006. As Serbia was part of Yugoslavia, it had the opportunity to participate in the Eurovision Song Contest after Yugoslavia's debut at the contest in 1961. It debuted the same year as Spain and Finland and became the first and, for three decades, only socialist country to participate in the competition. 2008 Russia has participated in the Eurovision Song Contest 23 times since their debut in 1994. Russia won the 2008 contest with Dima Bilan performing the song, Believe. Russia debuted in the 1994 contest after becoming a member of the EBU. Russia came second at four contests, in 2000 with the song, Solo, performed by Alsu, in 2006 with Dima Bilan's song, Never Let You Go, in 2012 with the song, Party for Everybody, performed by Buranovsky A. Babushki, and in 2015 with Polina Gagarina's song, A Million Voices. 2009 winners Norway have participated in the Eurovision Song Contest 60 times since making its debut in 1960 and has only been absent twice since then. In 1970, the country boycotted the contest over disagreements about the voting structure, and in 2002, they were relegated. Norway's first entrant in the contest was Nora Brockstedt in 1960, who finished fourth with the song, Voi Voi. Alexander Igorvich Rybak led them to victory with Fairy Tale. 2010 Germany has officially participated in every Eurovision Song Contest since its inaugural edition in 1956, except in 1996 when its entry did not qualify past the audio-only pre-selection round. Winner, Satellite, is a song written by American songwriter Julie Frost and Danish songwriter John Gordon. It is best known as Germany's winning entry at the Eurovision Song Contest in 2010, performed by German singer Lena Meyer, Landrut. Before German reunification in 1990, the country was occasionally presented as West Germany. 2011 winner Azerbaijan has participated in the Eurovision Song Contest 14 times since making its debut in 2008. The winning song in 2011 was Running Scared, sung by duo Elle and Nicki. 2012 Sweden has participated in the Eurovision Song Contest 61 times since making its debut in 1958, missing only three contests since then, 1964, 1970 and 1976. Since 1959, the Swedish entry has been chosen through an annual televised competition, known since 1967 as Melodifestivalen. The winning song in 2012, Euphoria, performed by Swedish singer Loreen. 2013 winners Denmark have participated in the Eurovision Song Contest 50 times, making its first appearance in 1957. Having competed in 10 consecutive contests until 1966, Denmark was absent for 11 consecutive contests from 1967 to 1977. Denmark first participated at the Eurovision Song Contest 1957, held in Frankfurt, Germany. The winning performance in 2013 was sung by Emily De Forest, Only Teardrops. 2014 winners Austria has participated in the Eurovision Song Contest 54 times since its debut in 1957. The country has won twice, in 1966 and 2014, and such it holds the record for the longest gap between consecutive wins, 48 years. Austria finished last at its first attempt in the contest in 1957, before Leanne Agustin gave the country the first of its eight top five results in 1958. Finally coming first in 2014 with its winning entry, Rise Like a Phoenix, sung by Conchita Wurst. 2015 winner Sweden is one of the most successful competing countries in the Eurovision Song Contest, with a total of 6 victories, second only to Ireland's 7 wins. Sweden also has the most top 5 results of the 21st century, with 12 in total. Sweden has achieved 26 top 5 results in the contest. Sweden's first Eurovision victory was in 1974 with the song Waterloo, performed by ABBA. Thanks to their victory in Brighton, ABBA went on to gain worldwide success and become one of the best-selling pop groups of all time. The 2015 winning entry went to Måns Zelmerlöw, and the song titled, Heroes. 2016 Since the introduction of the semi-final round in 2004, Ukraine is the only country outside of the Big Five to have qualified for the final of every contest they have competed in, and has been placed outside the top 10 only 6 times. Winners Ukraine was absent twice from the contest, in 2015 and 2019, for reasons related to the ongoing conflict with Russia. 2017 Portugal has participated in the Eurovision Song Contest 53 times since its debut at the 1964 contest. Since then it has missed 5 contests, 1970, 2000, 2002, 2013 and 2016. They took the trophy in 2016 with the song, 1944, sung by a Ukraine singer professionally known as Jamala. Portugal won the contest for the first time in 2017 and hosted the 2018 contest in Lisbon. Portugal's debut entry in 1964 was António Calvário with Oração, coming last. Then in 2017 Portugal lifted the trophy with their winning entry, Amar Pelos Dua, performed by Salvador Sobral. 2018 Israel has participated in the Eurovision Song Contest 44 times since making its debut in 1973. Israel was able to enter the contest as the Israel Broadcasting Authority, EBA, was an active member of the European Broadcasting Union, EBU, which was responsible for the event. To date there have been 4 Israeli victories in the contest. The last one being 2018, the song Toys sung by Netta. 2019 The Netherlands has won the contest 5 times, with Cory Brocken, 1957, Teddy Scholten, 1959, Lenny Kerr in a 4-way tie, 1969, Teach in, 1975, and Duncan Lawrence, 2019. 2020 contest cancelled due to the COVID-19 pandemic. 2021 winners Italy, after a 13-year absence starting in 1998, the country returned to the contest in 2011. Italy has withdrawn from the Eurovision Song Contest a number of times. But in 2021 they raised the roof with their winning entry, Zeti I Buoni, performed by the band Måneskin. Finally in 2022 Ukraine becoming the first country in the 21st century and the first Eastern European country to win the contest 3 times. Ukraine hosted the 2005 and 2017 contests in Kyiv. In 2021, Ukraine became the first Eastern European country at war to win the contest with their song, Stefania, sung by Kalush Orchestra. And there you have it, 20 years of Eurovision. We hope you enjoyed this content. Please subscribe as we prepare to bring you even more exciting videos. Thank you for watching.